to remind everybody, before we bring out Josh Prohibition's opponent, the rules of this match are as follows. If Josh Prohibition wins this match, we're going to turn this afternoon's rematch between Super Dragon and M-Dog into a three-way dance. Three men fighting simultaneously in this ring. If Josh Prohibition loses this match, Josh Prohibition is out of backyard wrestling forever. So without further ado, I would like to introduce to you, direct from Tokyo, Japan, a man known around the world as Kim Sato! That's right, a man known as Kim Sato! Officially underway, referee Patrick Hernandez has called for the bell. We got Kim Sato versus Josh Prohibition.
Kick his ass, Prohibition!
And if you guys want to kick Josh's ass, I don't recommend doing it in the ring, but Josh Prohibition is the playable character right over there in backyard wrestling. Don't try this at home.
He's in the game, and if you win, you get the title shot. If you lose, you go home.
Strong technical wrestling here from Kim Sato with the go-behind armbar. Josh Prohibition reverses it. Nice takedown by Kim Sato. I don't think that's going to be enough to make Josh Prohibition tap. Nice roll-up by Josh Prohibition. Wrestling move has a counter, and we're seeing that in effect here. Nice transition. Kim Sato comes out of the... Oh! Prohibition's back on top.
Bust his ass!
That's right. What the purple guy said.
Commissioner Horndog added some commentary here at ringside.
Commissioner...
Nice arm drag by Kim Sato. If Josh loses this match, he's out of here. We're going to take him out of the game as well.
Josh is getting his ass kicked.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, nice kick by Kim Sato. Training in the dojos in Japan gives you an entirely different wrestling style, and we're seeing some of that.
Japan?
They call it the strong style.
Try Brooklyn.
Nice cover by Kim Sato, only good for a two count. Don't forget, we're going to have Man Man Pondo and Angel in a hardcore match this afternoon. 3 p.m. bell time. Cover by Prohibition, still only good for two. Patrick Hernandez is going to break that choke. Reversal by Kim Sato. Oh, a boot to the face by Josh Prohibition. Nice drop kick. Reminiscent of the Dynamite Kid. That's going to leave a mark. That neck of Kim Sato. Keep in mind, working under a mask, it affects your peripheral vision. These signs affect your breathing. Nice shots by Kim Sato. As he whips in Josh Prohibition. Nice. Continuing to work that neck, Josh Prohibition. Not good enough to put him away. Interesting to note, if Josh Prohibition is able to pull out the win, we're going to see a three-way dance for the Backyard Wrestling Championship this afternoon. However, if Kim Sato wins this, he's going to have his shot at the title this afternoon, so time will tell. Whips in Kim Sato. Oh! Stiff clothesline by Josh Prohibition.
Very good, boy. That's right. He eats your McDonald's fries. Get him.
Come on, brother.
Here we go.
Prohibition calling for something here. Tajiri's tarantula. Josh Prohibition debuting some new moves here at E3 this year. Nice, Sato's out the back door. Oh! I don't know what to call that one, but Prohibition's down.
Stunner!
Both men are down. Referee Patrick Hernandez giving him a standing 10 count. Oh, nice clothesline by Kim Sato. Back body drop. To the face, Prohibition going up top again. Go for the tilt-a-whirl DDT. Nice! With a bridge.
Yeah, get him again, that's right.
Nice!
He was with your mom last night.
Kim Sato dropped him like a bad habit.
I was there because I was doing it too. Woo! Get him.
Kim Sato looks like he's going up to the top rope. High risk maneuver. See if it's going to pay off. Nice!
Savage.
Reminiscent of the great Randy Savage.
I'm the announcer.
Prohibition is down. That elbow drop not enough to put him away. We'll see what Kim Sato's got in store. He's going back to the top rope. You want Kim Sato back up top?
It's not going to work. You need a table.
He got caught out there. You know, when you go for those high-risk maneuvers, sometimes you're going to pay the price.
Or you read the script.
Prohibition's got him up. Looks like he's setting him up for a superplex.
Yeah.
Kim Sato blocks. Down goes Prohibition.
Shooting star.
Kim Sato's up on the top rope. Oh! He went for the shooting star and he missed it. Rolls through.
Three chairs.
Looks like a modified brainbuster by Josh Prohibition. Is this it for Kim Sato? Only two. A lot's on the line here. The winner of this match is moving on to our three-way dance this afternoon. Pretty evenly paced match so far. Prohibition's calling for his finisher.
You're not going to use it, you're still you.
Kim Sato blocks it again. He still has the presence of mind to grab that leg. Oh, misses the spinning heel kick. Nice takedown by Kim Sato. He's got that arm. Oh, nice kick up by Kim Sato.
I didn't know they
were going to
do it.
Wild driver by Josh Prohibition. Kim Sato was down. 1, 2, 3. The winner of this match by pin, and moving on to the three-way dance this afternoon, love him or hate him, you gotta respect. respect the man, Josh Prohibition. Sato.